House Bill 602, signed into law last week, is going to enter Pennsylvania or give us the opportunity to get into a nationwide database that will track real-time purchase of over-the-counter Sudafed and Ephedrine products. This is going to be a real plus for law enforcement and keep these products doing just what they should be, taking care of someone with the stuffy nose, etc., not being cooked for methamphetamine drugs.